turn me up in the headphone. Now so I can hear myself, so they can hear me. You feel me? Yeah. Yeah. She's such a lost student. See, even though I give her the tools to the game, she refuses to use it. Her boundaries in relationships, gotta know how to set them. Cause ultimately, niggas will do as much as you let them. Guess I'm partially to blame for her lack of discernment. Sold her a few dreams she was more than willing to purchase. It's dangerous when a man knows the truth of how female minds work, that she'll drop everything for what seems to be true love. Watch me prey on that notion. I play with her emotions, portray that I'm devoted till I gain her love, her focus. She'll change her priorities, even diss her own mother. Her father, typically people that should always be above me. Even school don't stand a chance. It becomes practical that I'm a worthy replacement for all her future plans. Isolate herself from love when she'll start to dismiss her friends. More her dependency on me, so weapon is no defense for. See, I make it seem like I'm the source for all her needs, to the point that she believes I'm literally the air she breathes. And when she catches me lying, she'll accept being deceived. Cause to regain control, I just gotta hint that I'ma leave. And that's a thought she can't fathom. She becomes a ride or die chick, but if she can't ride, she probably choose the latter. And honestly, what's sadder is I don't feel the same way. Just a gateway to my gameplay could find another the same.
Baby, I need you.
Sure, I need you too.
I ain't going nowhere. Yeah,
I know.
Don't even tell me your secrets.
You couldn't handle them, cause I don't care.
Good.
For real.
Good.
The games that you play.
Games, what games?
When will they end?
I don't know what you mean.
It doesn't matter, cause I'm giving in to you again.
Check, check,
check. Can almost guarantee she's aware of my infidelities. Passwords on the laptop, phone lock on the telly. Cause that thing keeps ringing, it's getting on my nerves. Especially when I know every message is from a different girl. And I know she's waiting, and I know time's wasting. But I just act like I don't feel my phone vibrating. I guess that's cold, ain't it? Wait for her to lose patience to the point that she forgets and goes back to what she was saying. Better yet, she'll try politely to look at who it might be. Paranoid of what she might see, I just tip my phone slightly and she'll peep that. So she'll retreat from that mission quietly, from shame of making it a big enough issue to fight me. See, arguments about trust always result in a guilt trip. So any feeling of suspicion, she trained herself to conceal it. But if I see her getting distant, I'll recapture her feeling, make love to her so engaging. She's at ease about my commitment, have her ready and willing to do things she's never done before. Cause hate to be uncomfortable, but I've become her comfort zone. But this can't last forever, every game has its finish. She'll see it as a loss, and I see it as me winning. I go must not speak into her, ignoring all her calls. Tell my friend she's psycho, neglecting the fact that I'm the cause. She'll finally move on with hopes this new nigga's her savior. And I look at it like shit, I was doing that bitch a favor. But my ego will fall short, and she'll be on my mind when I'm drinking, thinking damn, I just want her one more time. Refuse to entertain thoughts of me being jealous of him by saying she settled for him, she really settled for me. So I call her and she'll fight me. We both know in the end, cause of her hopes of going back, she's giving in to me again. See, when females don't know their worth, vulnerable to being wrong, and you'll just end up repeating the same hook that's in this song.
Baby, I need you.
Sure, I need you too.
I ain't going nowhere.
Yeah, I know.
Don't even tell me your secrets.
Couldn't handle them, cause I don't care.
Good. For real.
Good.
The games that you play.
Games, what games?
When will they end?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It doesn't matter, cause I'm giving in to you again.